Welcome to Talkin Tigers. I'm Rachel Whittaker. We switch to basketball today with LSU's first game in 9 days, Saturday, versus Sam Houston State. So let's welcome in LSU columnist Ron Higgins. Hello again, Ron.
Hey, Rachel.
Well, on December 4th, LSU handed West Virginia its first loss of the season on a winning layup by Josh Gray. Now, Ron, a win like that could really help the Tigers down the line. They overcame a huge 18-1 run.
Absolutely, and it was a good week for LSU. They beat UMass badly at home and then won the road and won at West Virginia, a tough place to play, against a veteran coach, one of the best in the business, Bob Huggins. And to come back and win the game the way they did, it started to show the development of this team, especially getting some play off his bench. I mean, it's a very thin bench, and LSU's going to go as far as his bench can take it. It needs a little more bench help, but Tim Quarterman has played great off the bench. The new guards have been great, Josh Gray and Keith Hornsby. And so far, it's been a pleasant non-conference schedule, a huge win at West Virginia, and now you come back in Sam Houston State, and you've had, you know, some time off, and you hope you're not too rusty, and you try to get back into it.
Right, final exams ended, and after a 9-day break, they're going to get right back into it. And conference play is actually only 3 weeks away. Ron, your thoughts on how the SEC might shake out?
Well, I think the best team in the league is Kentucky's starting team, mm-hmm. and the second best team in the league is Kentucky's second team. And that's basically it. And everybody else is playing for third and fourth.
Well, we have a little ways to go before we really look into that. But great answer right there. And tip time Saturday, 6 o'clock at the PMAC. Ron, thanks a lot. Appreciate it as always.
Thanks, Rachel.
And thank you for watching Talkin' Tigers. Have a great weekend, and I'll see you Monday.